Well, I got my little band of misfits. Clara's on monitors, T-Bone's helping me breach Irak's fortress, and Geordi... Well, Geordi does what Geordi does. It's time to see what Irak's been protecting.
Where the hell have you been?
Pawnee.
My condolences.
I'm going inside Rossi Fremont. I need your help.
You don't pay me enough. I'm not entering that death trap.
You don't have to. I need you behind a scope.
Again? It's more reasonable. Hey, you won't guess where I am.
You're absolutely right.
I'm watering your plant.
Maurice, put him on.
What? Who is this?
If you don't talk, you don't leave.
Oh, no. Come on, please. I got no name. You don't understand. I'm trapped. I can't stop seeing that little girl. She's just looking at me.
Shut up. I said shut up.
All right, Weepy. Back to your corner. Jesus. Pierce, what did you say to him?
You'll meet me there. Rossi Fremont.
Of course. I'll be in place. Okay, it's ready for you. Hey, how's that for fast?
I'm impressed.
Oh. Hey. You and me are a lot alike, you know. Whatever lies at the end of this hero will be old known. I knew it. Where you know.
Love it now.
Decent drug cooks aren't always easy to come by. The Viceroys are protecting this guy. I can do some major damage here. Yeah, I'm gonna use them. Send a message to any aspiring kitchen crew.
Bitch. Ain't nobody shoot that.
Hold up.
Huh? Hey!
You know, I've been in a really good.
This is the place. This guy is going to act. It'll be nearby.
So much,
baby. You and I.
Hey, funny.
I've only seen lots of good days and bad days go by. But wherever lies at the end of this year road, we'll be old and known to each other until we're gray and old. Now another cold night in Chicago. We'll be looking out over them big city lights.
No bedbug this time. I'm going in alone. Seeing the layout, I know the room. A rack's in there somewhere, and it won't take him long to realize I'm coming. He knows what I'm after now. This time I leave with everything.
Yeah, I see you. Are you gonna tell me why we're fucking with these guys?
Do you care?
Not really.
There's a computer inside that...
It's okay. I really don't care. I was just trying to make some small talk.
Ah, fucking shit!
Claire, can you get this door open?
We're working on it. T-Bone's got an idea.
Yeah. They're running my encryption on the security doors. It's kind of hard to finagle remotely, but your Wonder Girl here? She just had a damn good idea. If you can cut power to that door, it's going to default to the base code for about half a second. The damn algorithm. Let's give it a whirl.
Open.
You can thank us in person. Be safe, Aiden.
around?
Problem with the world today, no manners, right?
I got my eyes on you, motherfucker!
No! Fuck!
Okay, Clara, I'm in. You should start receiving everything now.
I see it. It's all coming in. T-Bone's going to start decrypting it as soon as we have it all. That's a pretty big download.
All of this is Iraq's leverage, his blackmail. He's been collecting this for a long time.
There. That's everything. Hurry back, Aiden. T-Bone's decrypting it now.
I'm on my way.
Crispin? No, no, wait. Pierce, right? This all you, Pierce? The auction?
Iraq!
You the shit raining down on me? because I got a lot of shit raining down on me. Stop right there. I'm not about to let you get away with this. You've been fucking me up, snooping in my shit, right? Interfering with my plans.
Iraq, you're all dead!
It was you. You were the other hacker in the Merlot.
Yeah, that there's my currency. My masterpiece. And you're trying to take that from me.
You took something far more valuable from me.
I took from you. Motherfucker, I don't even know you.
Wannabe king in a tiny castle.
Then you're wrong.
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you! Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to count the people off the battlefield. Now, I'll make sure you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch! It ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You go down alone, man. Kill that motherfucker!
Man, this ain't right, cuz!
How'd you do that, man?
Don't bring war to a soldier, boy. I think we're friends. What, having a chat?
I'll take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
We're lots of slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. This is not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
Ain't gonna have a body to identify for your funeral.
Was protecting a tinderbox of blackmail. But he was after something bigger. He wanted the video from the Merlot shop. He never did find it. Well, the Viceroys are gonna regroup, and a new leader will step up. And Bedbug? He's got a chance to get out now. I hope he takes that chance.
Making any progress.
I know what I'm doing. I don't need you on my shoulder.
But I think you do. We've always been stronger as a team. You know that. It's not weakness to admit it. Let's face it. Without me, you wouldn't have the data. And you have it, don't you?
Yeah, all of it. I want Nikki.
My God, I was right to bring you in. You see? We did it. Now bring...
Intercepted this one too late to stop the murder. I can make sure it won't happen again.
All right, let's do this.
Hey, see this? Nice work.
There's so much, Aiden.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we just gotta sift through this stuff and find a name.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Because this mess has a shitload of names. And every one of them tied to some crooked deal. Dirty cops, the club, greedy moguls, even your stand-up do-gooders.
Irak was planning to blackmail the whole city.
Mm-hmm. Hey, what's this? Is this off the server?
Hack in! We'll lose everything! Shut him out! Now!
What do we do?
Follow that signal back. If we can find the source, we can kill his access. Hurry! Oh, come on, man! It's some malware spray! I don't know who he is. I had a guess. That looks like him. Yeah, he's a shady piece of shit hacker for hire. He's very good. It's disabling our protection program.
Who is he?
That's him. Default. Son of a bitch.
I don't know.
I'm gonna hit play.
Hacker, the other a fixer, as far as I could tell. Never heard of them before.
I can't explain. I wanted to tell you.
Nice work. Names, please.
Are you planning to hurt them?
When has that ever bothered you? I trust the amount is satisfactory.
Damien Brinks and Aiden Pierce.
Aiden? Someone's knocking.
Clara.
Aiden, he's trying to delete our ship. We're gonna have to shut him out fast! Aiden! Come on! Gird your loins! I'm killing the power!
Aiden.
Who was it? Who ordered it?
If I knew, I'd tell you. I swear I would. I'm so sorry.
Get away from me.
Shit.
Can you trace it?
Yeah. I'm on it. Come on, man. Come on! Damn it!
Where are you going?
That smartass just hit us with one hell of a virus. He copied everything we had and wiped it from our systems. He knew exactly how to shut us down. I gotta go reboot the backup tower. Without it, no default. No default, no data.
I'll go.
No. I'll go. I don't mind getting my hands dirty, man. You know what, Aiden? You're gonna have to stall Damien just a little while longer.
I can handle Damien.
I'll call you when I'm done. Good luck, amigo. Boy, just made it personal.
Whatever game he's playing, this default, he's putting Nikki's life at risk. He picked the wrong time to piss me off. Right now, I gotta stall Damien.
Where are you? One minute you call me with promises, then nothing? Not a peep?
This time, we're gonna meet. In person.
How old-fashioned. Do you have something for me?
We'll talk.
Oh, Aiden. In that case, I pick the place.
Where are you going?
Open your eyes, pal.
Think you own the fucking city?
He's actually here.
That's it.
Hey.
Danger, mystical money. Got
what did he say?
He said he didn't.
These gangbangers live in a different world. They're invincible, no matter what dirty shit they pull. Time to wake this guy up.
Motherfucking God! Ah!
this guy's out. Go! Don't come back till you got him!
He bounced?
Heads up!
I don't have the data. Damien will know the second he sees me. Maybe I can make that work for me. He told Bloom he'd deliver what we found, including the blackmail Iraq has on them. Yeah, he's painted himself into a corner.
You didn't bring my data, I didn't bring your sister. We're so predictable.
Made a deal with Bloom.
Where did you hear that?
You have a problem, Damien. See, that deal hinges on the hard drive. What are you gonna tell them if I give you nothing?
You're forgetting something. Your sister lives or dies in a phone call.
Then kill her.
You almost had me, Aiden.
You're not thinking it through, Damien. That deal has sealed your fate. If you kill Nikki, you get nothing from me. You think Bloom is gonna give you a pass? They're gonna send fixers to hunt you down. So right now, I'm the one who decides your fate. Get my sister on the phone.
We really are partners, Aiden. Like it or not, we need each other.
Aiden?
You okay? Are you all right?
I'm scared. Please tell me that Jackson is safe.
Yeah, he's okay. Look,
Nikki, I'm...
I know. Just please don't let them...
You know something, Aiden? I'm tired of you not taking me seriously. Next time I see you, if you don't have my data, she's dead.
Shit, better not hang around.
Breaking news. Reports are coming in that Aiden Pierce, the vigilante known as the Fox, has been spotted in downtown Chicago. Police are asking people to remain calm. Do not approach the suspect. He is considered armed and dangerous. Many of you
Damn
are contacting
it.
Us.
Damn it, attacking these billboards from somewhere. There. WKZ van. We gotta shut it down.
Avoid the area, if at all possible.
Police believe Pierce has been acting as a vigilante for months. He is violent and possibly unstable.
You're making this too hard, Aiden. Don't force me to show you up.
I'm not gonna show you.
Wrong again. You know those fancy tricks you do with CTOS? I've been watching and learning. Want to see what I can do?
This is when I deal with the devil gets me.
Don't let them catch you, my boy. That wouldn't be good for sis now, would it?
Something's wrong with the CTOS scan. Stand by. The CTOS scan is at camp. Stand by. Hold on, we've got a tech issue with the CTOS scan.
Squad. Suspect's vehicle is disabled.
better not hang around.
Known as the Fox, has been spotted in downtown Chicago. Police are asking people to leave home. Do not approach the suspect. He is considered armed and dangerous. Many of you are contacting us.
He's hacking these billboards from somewhere.
Speed to the scene.
There. WKZ van. Shut it down.
Fugitive has been spotted. Avoid the air.
You're making this too hard, Aiden. Don't force me to show you up.
You got nothing to show me.
Wrong again. You know those fancy tricks you do with CTOS? I've been watching and learning. Want to see what I can do?
This is where I deal with the devil gets me.
He's right there! Pierce!
In downtown Chicago. Police are asking
man,
people to
he's
remain
the one they're talking about. I'm
do sorry. Not approach the suspect. He is
hey,
considered
Pierce,
armed and dangerous.
Get out!
Contacting
he's been attacking these billboards from somewhere.
Okay.
There. WKZ van. I gotta shut it down.
Making this too hard, Aiden. Don't force me to show you up.
You got nothing to show me.
Wrong again. You know those fancy tricks you do with CTOS? I've been watching and learning. Want to see what I... I can do?
This is when the deal of the devil gets me.
Hold on, we've got a tech issue with the CTOS scan.
Don't let them catch you, my boy. That wouldn't be good for sis now, would it?
CTOS scan, if I can't, stand by. Looks like we've got a bug in the CTOS scan. Stand by. Something's wrong with the CTOS scan. Stand by.
squad. We got hit on the CTOS scan. Suspect located.
Come on, we need
CTOS
access here.
PA sound in our the voice said something, a name or a place. You think you can clean the audio, try to make out what he's saying?
Yeah, audio wizardry ain't my thing. Send me what you got. I'm sure I can do something.
Okay, I'm heading back to the bunker.
No. We got one more job. You won't believe what I found. Default's love shack. Let's take back what he stole from us.
Gang violence today as Rossi Fremont was rocked by an explosive shootout. The escalation has reached a frightening level, with gangs reportedly using military-grade weapons. Mayor Rushmore has ordered a task force to sweep the area.
Firstly, my heart goes out to a community already battle-scarred by these thugs. I pledge to the citizens of Rossi Fremont that I will clean up their neighborhood. With the help of CTOS Network, law enforcement can now pinpoint areas storing large weapons caches. So this is a warning to criminals. You cannot hide from us.
Thank you.
We've got Default's location. Now, we'll take back what he stole. If he sells Irak's blackmail on the open market, this has all been for nothing. Whether it disappears or it goes public, I've nothing left to offer Damien.
Oh man, we hit pay dirt.
Where are you?
I got a webcammy thing here. Funnel on in. See what I found.
T-Bone, wrap it up.
Cover the exits. He's in here.
I'm cranky.
Forget the toys. We gotta get you out.
Sorry, Princess.
Don't relax just yet.
Kid's got fixers working for him. Whatever alarms we tripped, he sent these guys running. These fuckers came pretty fast.
Just stay low. We'll get you clear.
I found something in his computer. Besides that funky prototype shit. Now where the hell did he find that? Man, if I just had 10 minutes more.
What did you find?
Huh?
On his computer.
Right. A weakness. I found a weakness in there. He's carrying the data with him. Like, on his person. It's a security measure, I guess, but he ain't as secure as he'd like to think.
What are you saying? We find him, we can steal the data back?
And he won't know it. Thinks he can fuck with Raymond Kenny. He has no idea who he's up against.
The car and get out of here, quick.
I'll call you when I'm clear. Don't get yourself killed.
And stay alert. Target's gone. Quickly, don't lose him. We need every available backup. Smash into him. Road.
Support team here.
One more sweep around.
We had them.
Found them.
Clip them now. Run him off the road.
Watch your back, he's around.
Alright, listen! We gotta give it up.
Everybody in Chicago's heard of it.
Yeah, well, whoop-de-fucking-do, man. Whatever it is, it seems to be default local haunt.
Is that all you got?
Oh, and I found a 6-gig USB stick full of lesbian porn. You want that, too?
Keep it.
set. Have fun.
Now we're talking.
Couldn't stay away, could you? Don't give anybody my name, okay? That's a good one.
You'll see.
What are you looking at?
The Ambrose. Nikki and I used to catch a movie here, not just some dance club. Default must know we tripped his alarm. Yeah, he's probably expecting me.
Keep it up, kid.
In over his head. Okay, I got him now. Every range, the T-Bone will hack it.
T-Fault's got some kind of heavy-duty scrambler running. Don't be surprised if your shit starts working. Don't try to take him out. We can't risk losing the data.
I'm losing him.
Lure him out. I'll track his signal.
Don't wait. Grab whatever data you can when I get close enough.
All right. You stay close. Just like that. I can worm into his files and he won't even know. You're too far. It's coming in. Well, shit. You seen what's in this data?
I know some of it. What do you see?
It's everyone. City officials, union reps. I got phony contracts, payoffs. What in Christ? Sex logs. A lot of online blackmail. Wait a minute. We got CTOS here. This kid Iraq's been pretty busy. He's got some solid documents here. Looks like the CTOS execs used the network to rig their election. Get their boy Rushmore into office.
The corrupt Chicago mayor. That's a surprise.
I can't even tell how they rigged it. No voter fraud. They used some crazy code here. I don't know what I'm looking at. You need to get closer.
Whoa!
A video. It's a woman. She's dead now, but something about that video was dangerous enough to attack me and my family. Smiling woman, any video footage that fits?
No, man. At least not that I can see. You sure it was on Iraq's server?
But he was trying to steal it from someone. So who?
Thanks
for the warning.
Yeah. You're gonna ignore it, but
I thought I'd try. Hey, buddy. I got good news. I think I got a future as an audio wizard.
You cleaned up the audio I sent.
Have a listen.
Brent Alter, the voice of the office, Brent Alter.
Nikki's call came from the same place as that little public address.
Brent Alter. This is good. I'll run a search on his workplace. There. Nikki's there. I know it.
Go get her back, brother. In there. Says here the joint's hired fixers for private security. They tend to shoot first and ask questions never.
Yeah, I'll hack in under the radar. They'll never know I was there. Nikki, it's me.
Aiden! Where are you? There's men everywhere. The guard here, he just... I don't know what happened.
Listen, I know. I'm getting you out. I'm gonna stay on the phone, and I'm gonna walk you out.
No. They'll find me.
Nikki, there's a gun there. I want you to pick it up. Just in case.
Oh, God. This is crazy. Aiden, I don't know guns. Him.
We gotta move. Listen to my voice.
I think I killed him.
Nikki, listen to me. We're gonna move now. I'm gonna guide you every step.
He was still breathing. That guy I shot, I think he was still breathing. Should we maybe call him?
Do you hear me? Okay, move.
I haven't shot a gun since hunting with Dad. That was...
Okay, now. Go, go. Make one.
say something.
Go, go.
Who the fuck? Get her!
What if I killed him? I think I killed that guy. I didn't mean to. It just went off.
Just make a run for that car. Get in and drive. Don't look back.
We're here.
All right.
You need help?
You're in the clear. But we need to get you and Jax out of town.
Jackson's okay? Oh, God, he said you were dead. He said he'd kill me.
That's the car!
Jax, I need to see him now.
Be safe with Yolanda. You're going there now. I'll meet you. Get Jax, stay low, and no phones. Don't even let him use his tablet until this is over.
Whatever this is, Aiden, please. Please let it go. Hear me? Let it go.
He's got no way out of this. Pour it on. One good shot is all I need. Stop going anywhere.
He has to be close. Look around.
It's over for Nikki, but not for you.
Not to spoil the plans, but company's on the way. Chicago police just got a big tip on the vigilante.
This all a game?
Oh, sure. It's just a game. I'm in it for the yucks. You've disappointed me, Aiden. We were partners. You blame me for what? Ambition?
I blame you for your greed.
I need to go. Your hypocrisy is stifling. Drive safe, partner. The cops are hungry to catch you.
I'm coming to pick you guys up. Get your stuff together. I'm trying to pack light, only bring what you need.
Okay, we'll be ready when you get there.
Downtown Chicago. It was a bold action. Some citizens believe the vigilante was demonstrating that the police are inept. What do you think about police efforts to catch the vigilante?
This guy stands out in front of everyone, and they still can't catch him? He's making a point.
He's a criminal, maybe even a murderer. Why haven't they managed to catch him yet?
My brother's a cop. He's a good one, too, one of the honest ones. I blame the stupid CTOS. They got less cops covering more territory now, and with this gang violence stuff, they're swamped, you know? Police have set up traps to ensure Pierce can't escape the city boundaries.
We can't let criminals think they rule our city. It's only a matter of time now. Once this murderer is caught, Chicago will be safe again.
To keep Nikki shielded from everything, and now she's killed someone. Oh, damn, city's collapsing around us. I need to get her away, safe, before it's too late. Come on.
Yolanda said she's gonna call the police on you.
Get in the car, let's go.
Tell me you were set up. Tell me!
I found him. The man who hurt her. I know who it is.
What?
Nick, we're out of time. We need to go. Now! Come on!
Hang on.
Squad, we're gonna circle back and see if we can pick him up.
Jack, keep your head down.
Eyes on patrol units been dispatched after the suspect.
Aiden, those are the police.
I know.
Why are we running from the police? They can help us.
No, they won't help us.
But why?
Because they're after me.
Yeah, but we can explain. We can tell them about Damien. I'll tell them everything that happened.
Nikki, listen. If we're caught, you don't say anything. Right now, I'm getting you two out of the city. You'll disappear and stay invisible. I'll take care of Damien.
No, you're not making any sense. We don't have anything to hide, do we? It's you, isn't it? You're the vigilante.
It's complicated.
No way is this punk losing us.
Everything I saw on the news, the murders, May Stadium, that was you? Oh, God. And since I've been gone, what did you do to get me out?
I did what I had to.
Squad, the suspect's gone. We're calling it an impact.
Used to be an ice cream shop near here. 101 flavors. Everything I know is in Chicago. It's my home. And now we just start again? I thought things would be different. I hoped.
Things will be different. I promise you.
No more promises, Aiden. Where are we going?
I'm getting you and Jax away from here.
And then what? We can move out of state and stay with...
No, don't tell me. Don't tell anyone. It's over. For you guys.
But not for you. It's okay, Jax. Didn't have to be this way, but what other options do we have?
Are we okay?
Remember when we were kids? And I would follow you, and you'd try and get away from me, and stupid me, I kept trying. I didn't like your cars or hockey, and your friends were gross.
Yeah.
I followed you because I idolized you. Like Jackson does. And I kept hoping that you walked me around, but... eventually, I just hoped that you would look back.
All I can say is I'm sorry.
I'm not following you anymore.
I know.
I All right, sweetie. We're leaving now. Say goodbye to your Uncle Aiden.
Are you coming with us?
No. Your uncle's staying here.
Bye, Jax.
To be a fast job, a big payoff, no problem. Yeah. Fucking mob boss.
It ain't my place to tell you what to do, but in case you're wondering, Quinn's got some charity thing going on. At his hotel, the Merlot.
This guy sounds like a real piece of work. He's lucky I'm in a good mood. I won't kill him. Maybe I'll just break his legs.
Watch yourself!
Can't be far. Searching.
Thank you.
Huh?
Hey, stop! You fucked with the wrong guys today. Break up. Gonna check it out. No one here.
Oh.
Okay, that was weird.
Shit, a blackout.
He'll never come. Because of Lucky Quinn.
It's me.
Where are you? We should meet.
I've always made my money finding information for people. The harder it was to find, the more money I made.
You didn't know what they do.
I'm going to fix things.
Fix?
I'm sorry, Aiden.
Clara, what's going on? What are you...
Politicians are not capable of brief speeches. Before becoming mayor, Lucky and I go way back. Way back. What I know about Lucky. After knowing him for so long, I only recently just started calling him. Where was I? How big Lucky's heart is. To Lucky Quinn!
Enjoy your evening, everyone. Thank you.
Made both of us targets.
She wanted to be mayor. Do your bloody job. You say what I told you to say. Your men took out Iraq. Our fine mayor. Battling. Gang crime. Rose would be so proud.
How dare you? Give me that damn video.
You're out. When I say you're out. Gave your speech. Now please, leave my hotel. I have more important matters than you.
You... I'm not gonna stand for it anymore. Are you listening to me?
You're lucky.
I now own the mayor. It took 8 weeks. The U.S. began targeting our beloved.
Holy
shit! Find some cover!
Just walk away. Live your life. I assure you, this room is impenetrable. Trying to catch you, including myself. You've been more elusive than we anticipated. Flaws when you go out there that the city will fall to its... Your concern.
Going to stop me?
What are you doing?
Watching an old man die.
Bigger man than you? Expect me to pay.
Beg on you.
You were just sloppy if you'd walked away. Most women die without purpose.
But I can't. When this is all over, I hope we can at least talk. Or if not, at least I can't disappear. That's something I'm good at.
case is not clearly visible in the cell phone's video.
The police have not verified the meaning of that term.